know what I think about pop psychiatry.
Yes, I know what you think about everything. When was the last time you had an unexpressed thought?
I'm having one now.
Thanks for the chat, Niles. You're a good brother and a credit to the psychiatric profession.
You're a good brother, too.
Going to prove that we are not snobs.
Absolutely. Fraser, look who's here.
Wish me luck.
We got a mariachi band out there.
Yes. I have to get their card. I need someone for our summer barbecue.
Oh, look. They're starting to fight.
No, they're just circling, sizing each other up. Come on, Fraser. If you gotta hit him first.
Who are you, who spiggy, jiggy, spiggy?
Oh, Lord, I was afraid of this.
What?
Goo-ya-goo-spiggy-jiggy-spiggy.
Niles, I think she's having a stroke or something.
No, no, Dad, it's just G-speak.
Come again?
It's something Maris and Aunt Patrice love to trot out at parties.
Yes! You see, you just put a G in every syllable, so you would be McGartigan Cregane. But just say it with me. McGartigan.
I don't think Dad's interested.
Oh, be a gus begort, Niles.
What did she say?
She said be a sport, Niles.
Be a gus begort, ta-da!
There were nicknames?
Oh, you didn't know that? Oh, dear God, yes. Peach Fuzz, Jingle Bells. I can't remember the rest.
Peach Fuzz?
Yes, I believe Coach Medwick made that one up himself. Well, anyway, here you are. I won't be needing this anymore.
I'm proud of you.
Struck a blow for justice. Nobody calls me Peach Fuzz. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Just put the hat on, Fraser.
You can't tell me what to do.
I am telling you, put the hat
no,
on.
No, look, the days are past where you can just sit me on top of some stupid old Packard and make me wear a matching sweater with my little brother.
Boys, please, don't fight. Are you forgetting what day it is?
It's October 21st.
Here. Read this.
Though summer at the lake seems but a vapid, vacuous experience, it is a necessary tonic for my troubled youth. Niles, how old were you when you wrote this?
Almost 9. Which explains the redundancy of vapid and vacuous. Yeah. By 10, my writing had gotten considerably tighter.
Among other things.
Let's face it, Fraser, you talk about wanting to safeguard your professional dignity, but the first time you went on the air, you got out of medicine and into showbiz. No different from that movie star who let everyone look up her skirt in that film and then did nothing but complain that nobody took her seriously as an actress.
Well, that... Would you do this commercial?
Oh, certainly not. I'm a respected psychiatrist.
So what you're saying is that I shouldn't do it?
No, 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 no. I'm saying it doesn't matter. Let's face it, Fraser, they've already looked up your skirt and they've seen everything there is to see.
Hey, where's my tickets to the Sonics game? They were here just a second ago. Somebody stole my tickets to the Sonics game! This stinks! This is total BS! Oh, got him.
We women have been poked and prodded by male doctors for centuries. And I say it's high time you gents went to see a doctor of the opposite sex. See how you like waiting in that room, sitting there all naked and helpless and goosebumpy.
Niles, surely you could recommend someone. Niles?
I'm sorry, my mind was somewhere else.
Here you go. Ooh, I'm glad to be out of that black one. I had to take my undies off just to get the zipper up. Oh, dear, let me get that.
Listen, Niles, I'm having a young lady over on Friday night. I was hoping that maybe you could take Dad out for me.
Oh, I wish you'd said Saturday.
Why, you have plans Friday?
No, I have plans Saturday.
Niles, look, just tell me that you'll do this for me.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
So, does this mean you're hoping to get lucky Friday night?
Don't, Niles, please. Nobody refers to having sex as getting lucky anymore.
I do.
Hey, TJ, how was it, man?
It was horrible. They're like sharks in a feeding frenzy. The one who brought me had this crazed look in her eye.
Where do I pay?
And, I mean, it's not that we were overly impulsive or anything, or that what we did was wrong. I just...
This is a mistake.
Oh, thank God you said that. Oh, it's not that last night wasn't very enjoyable, but who are we kidding? You've gotten on with your life, I've gotten on with mine, I've got a new career, I've reestablished relationships with my family, I've got a whole new set of friends for the first time in years. I'm happy. I mean, for us to even consider getting back together, it's just the stupidest thing two people could do.
I meant the eggs. I ordered poached, not fried.
Dr. Crane, your Glockenspiel has sprung to life.
Oh, the clock!
Oh!
Hello, Roz.
Daphne.
Roz!
Congratulations.
Oh, thanks. You know, I couldn't believe it myself. Brad McNamara.
Roz, I believe she was referring to your CB nomination.
No, I meant Brad McNamara. Oh, do you think he wears any pants under that desk?
Not on my TV.
Oh. Girls, can we just cut out the pajama party, please?
Well, have a seat. This one's got Swedish massage.
Oh, no, thank you.
No, go ahead. I'll try to.
I'll fire it up for you.
That won't be necessary. I just like to sit in my chair. I don't really like to vibrate very much.
Yes, yes.
No, thank you, Annie.
It also has shiatsu. Oh.
I never knew a chair could be this satisfying. I never knew that anything could. I want it.
Right, Niles, I'm sure it would fit right in with all of Maris's 18th century antiques.
Well, then I'll just rent it an apartment and visit it on the side.
I learned a long time ago there are three questions you never answer honestly. How old do I look? Do you like my hair? And was it good for you, too? Coming, Dr. Crane?
You've certainly got this trip well planned, Mr. Crane. Whenever I take a holiday, I just grab a fresh pair of knickers and see where the wind takes me.
Niles. Niles. Psychiatrists, not pugilists. I can't believe you fell for that.
Oh, my God, I'm having a flashback. You're climbing in my crib and jumping on me.
You stole my mommy.
You okay, Fraser? Your eyes look a little glassy.
I'm fine. It's just that the drugs I took have some minor side effects.
Fraser, look at me. Do you see trails when I do this?
Whoa! I wasn't doing that before.
Fraser, as always, I've enjoyed getting together with you for coffee.
What do you guys talk about all the time?
Oh, you know, sports, chicks, monster truck rallies.
Okay, don't tell me.
Zimbabwe, decaf, non-fat milk, no cinnamon in sight. Now, are you happy?
You know, in the greater scheme of things, yes, I'd say I am.